Welcome back.
Hey.
Good morning.
To join us.
Hey.
Good morning.
It's Sunday.
It's Wednesday now.
Pineapples.
I just want to go to Canada. I'm a terrible person.
A giraffe.
I'm so hungry.
With the Wiccan every day. Cookie Monster.
Why is it not?
This is how they brainwash kids. I really don't know what's happening. This is great.
Donuts for life.
Whoa. Wow. It was exciting.
Bye!
Well, that was super fun. I have nothing to say about that.
Everyone, we just got home from church and it is 80s week, as you can tell, which is great. It's actually really fun. I'm gonna go inside and change and turn into a normal person, and then hopefully we can go for a walk because fall started. It is so nice outside.
You get to carry everything.
I'm dying.
I have to edit the vlog, and we came home from church early so that I could edit the vlog because last week I stayed up to like 2:30 doing it, and it was really tiring, and I'm already really tired, so. But yeah, this week I'm getting ahead of the game. I still want to go for a walk, though. Yay, I look like a normal human being again. Let's go.
Sophie's so good. She just sits there and watches us go because we told her to stay.
Wow, look at the field in the background. That's so pretty.
It's a beautiful day.
And I can't stop myself from smiling.
Okay, this is great.
Hold up, Gray.
Okay.
So your arms can be down.
What do I do with my arms now that I'm not holding the camera?
No, you don't have to be an octopus. It's okay.
Octodad!
Like this.
Running this way.
Oh my.
Why are you zooming in, Dad?
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
I need to.
Poofy hair. Goodbye.
I love them. Look it.
Hey! Come back here. Hey guys. It's Monday and it's lunch break. And Barbie's here to eat with me. And she bought, I went and got her coffee even though she paid for it. So, we're going bowling tonight.
Somebody done spilled my coffee.
I done spilled it?
And then we put on the lid.
We just arrived at bowling. We are gonna play how many games? And who's gonna win? Me. I was expecting you to say you. Barbie's gonna win.
No.
Yes.
Why is it not?
Because you always win. I guess we'll find out. Well, this hasn't been the worst time we've ever gone.
But it was a gutter ball.
Right when I get the camera out, right?
Yeah.
Was your best 155?
Yes.
And mine was like 120. It's not that bad. Oh, man. Hey!
Shout out. I don't have a YouTube.
Yeah. Say hi to all 50 people.
Hey, 50 folks.
What's up, fam?
This bowling alley is completely empty except for us and them, and we just happen to be side by side. And it makes it way more fun when there's people to bowl with.
Oh, that's the fun, is it?
You!
Pick it up and strike on out. Oh, that's fun.
No!
No pressure.
No!
Nice!
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh, that's her boy!
Hey, you!
Hey, kidding! Oh, strike! Strike! Oh! Oh, Jordan!
All right.
Jordan.
Got this.
Oh, no!
Hi, guys. I just got off of work, and I just walked over to see Mom at her job until Dad comes to pick me up. Barbie was sick today, so she didn't go into work. We were both supposed to work together, but we didn't because she was sick. These are Mom's old glasses from 1980-something when she wore them, so I thought it was fitting for the 80s. It's beautiful. You got married in these glasses? Cool. So I'm going to go and talk to Mom for a little bit and then go home whenever Dad gets here. So, bye. Is that comfortable, baby love? Aw, she doesn't want to be in there anymore. Aw. Hey, Dad, what did you win?
A brand new Kia.
You did?
Yeah.
How?
We're going to pick it up on Friday.
Cool. I'm so excited.
Me too.
I scratched it off.
So it's your Kia?
Yeah.
Is it a scam?
Most likely.
No, it's not. You're supposed to say no.
Most likely.
Making dinner, and then I'm going to go for a walk.
Awesome.
You're going to come?
Yeah.
Yay. Smell that bacon.
Yay, bacon!
Yay, bacon!
Thanks for folding the laundry.
It's only half, and I'm sick.
Did you miss me?
Yes.
Hi, friend.
I don't like being sick.
Wow, it's so nice out.
It's cold.
I like the lighting outside way better than inside.
I have shorts and a hoodie on.
I just lost an earring backing. So I had to take my earrings out.
I looked for it.
Yeah.
You didn't.
I knew you can't find it on pavement. It's not happening. It's silver. Oh, well.
I've got eagle eyes. See?
Whoa. Look at the pretty sky.
Wait till we get to the house.
Shaky leggy dance.
Wait till...
Shaky leggy dance.
Squirrel!
Squirrel!
Look, the sunset's so pretty. Wow, it is really pretty. Oof. Oof, la la.
Oof, la la.
Oof, la la.
Oof, la la.
Because I'm recording
this.
Yeah,
it's going to be really bumpy while you walk.
You're really bumpy while I walk.
I'm in the sunset now.
Wait.
Hey, I want to get a video of me clicking my heels. Ready? In the sunset. That was fun. We got to finish this Bible verse translation.
Okay, bye.
Like, seriously, what were people in the 80s thinking? This is my final outfit for this week, and I am quitting, because why am I quitting? I look like a Joker. That's what I look like. Like one of those really scary people with like the hats that have the things come out. All right, I'm getting out of this now, so bye. So, Dad, you didn't win a car.
You won a TV.
The car was a scam, but you went to Sam's Club and bought a TV.
It's so real, I feel like this!
Hey, so we are going out with some friends tonight, and they were like, why don't we dress up really fancy? So we did, and it's fun.
Good
but, yeah, so we are going to meet them now, and we're going to go out to dinner at Olive Garden, and then we're gonna go play games. Are they good at Dutch Blitz?
Yeah.
I play Dutch Blitz all the time.
The things homeschoolers get excited about. It's so cold out. We had to park in China because there was no parking. And if we both don't watch the traffic when we cross the road, we're going to die.
I was just texting Greenback. Okay.
Oh, Mustangs are the best.
I literally focus on her. What?
You guys don't mind waiting for like 20 minutes for the food?
Oh no, it's already been like 10.
Yep.
Maybe 15.
Yeah.
It's worth it.
Yes, it is.
Billions. Ready? Over the shiny.
Everyone got pasta.
Yes.
Obviously.
You have to.
Yeah, I'll cover it like that.
Just make sure it doesn't.
Alright, yeah, I'll store it in the car.
Your purse?
Yeah, I can hold on to it. Okay, thank you. Okay, I'll see you guys there.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bree invited invited herself to ride with us.
Plus Sue one.
And Anna. We made it, and we're gonna go to the coffee shop. Onward, down the stairs. No elevators, because there was blood in the elevator that one time.
Red.
It was red paint. Yeah, that's what it was. Say hi, everyone.
Are you talking amongst ourselves?
I know, it's not allowed.
Smart. All right, barbed wire, mice, nice. The Supreme Court, and lemons. All right, but let's just say lemons.
Mine was barbed wire. Philosophical, strawberry shortcake, plain chess, toasters,
Well, since I am a toaster, I'll have to toaster.
Strawberry shortcake was close, though.
Baby showers. Mm-hmm. Communists.
Oh,
pyramids and spontaneous combustion. Communists, because they're not.
Yeah. Inspirational, exhilarating, inspiring, and stimulating. The Eiffel Tower.
They go this way.
Graffiti, the end of the world, and kilts. What kind of choices? The end of the world.
What? Oh, me.
Speeding tickets.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I've never been there.
Electricals.
The last block.
Cell phones.
Intellectuals. But you are confused?
Well, that's me.
Or I might get married.
At a destination in Canada.
That's no destination wedding.
What is that?
You go somewhere to have a wedding.
Canada.
Like, maybe.
Hi.
Hey.
What a group. Guys, it's not that cold. This is wonderful weather.
I think it's about 14 right now.
Okay, and we're all Canadian. Good morning. So, after we got home last night, we slept for a little bit and then went to work because we were scheduled to work today from like 8 to 12. But if you remember last year, we went to this conference. Melissa and I are actually on our way to go to a conference that was amazing, and we both really liked it. And the same thing is happening again this year. We went to work really early instead of that we were originally scheduled to go, and so that way we could...
Don't get run over by the ocean.
And that way we could come to the conference. So, we're kind of tired, but it's okay. We're gonna have lots of coffee and then go inside and enjoy the thing for like 6 hours. And Barbie's not feeling well, so.
I don't know why.
Who are those strange people over there? Seriously.
Is this the St. Andrews?
No.
What is this?
Remember that you were at that time separated from Christ, alienated from the Commonwealth of Israel, and strangers to the covenants of promise, having no hope about God in the world. Stop. This is real division here. If an ethnic division that is real and that was established by God can be overcome by the glory of God, our stuff is nothing.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Sometimes he's a bit hostile to the room, y'all. Just shout right there.
Did you volunteer today? Thank you for serving on this Saturday. Just come on, round of applause for our hearts.
Thank you.
So we just finished the conference, and it was really good. And we're just about to leave and drive all the way home, and Barbie's going to sleep for about a year because she's really tired.
I can give you this, you can give me $5.
You can give me that $5.
Everyone.
Do the top. Bye-bye. We need to figure out.
Bye.
Teach you how to gym.
Okay. This is the end of the week, so goodbye forever.
Who do you think watches your vlog the most besides us?
Carrie.